In this video, I will share with y'all a simple investing strategy that can turn anyone with an average salary into a millionaire by the time that they retire. But before we get into that, my name is Carter, and in this channel, I make videos about all things personal growth, finance, and passive income, including how to grow an Instagram account and promote your small business online. So if this type of content interests you, please be sure to subscribe to my channel. It is free and it helps me out immensely. But for now, let's get into today's video. So what is this magical way to become a millionaire off an average salary? The answer is a Roth IRA. In 1997, the homie, Senator William Victor Roth from Delaware, proposed this new retirement savings vehicle that changed the way the lame man looks at saving for retirement. Now, there are so many things that makes a Roth IRA absolutely cheese.
Look at that cheese!
Cheese!
So, in this video, I will do my best to go over everything you guys need to know about Roth IRAs. So I'm gonna start out with the big thing that makes Roth IRAs so special, and that is the fact that earnings are tax-free. Now, regardless of how much you know about finance, if the government is offering you a legal way to make money, and they are not taking any of that money, you need to take advantage of that opportunity. Now, something else that makes a Roth IRA fantastic is that the money that you are putting in is after tax, meaning that this is money that you have earned through a job where the government would have taken out tax according to your tax bracket, then you have the money left over to invest, so they're not gonna tax it again. Now, you can take advantage of this if you're super young, because you're probably in a very low tax bracket to where you're paying very little, if not no tax at all, on this money that's being earned. Then you can put it into your Roth IRA account tax-free because it's considered after-tax money, and then any earnings on this principal in your Roth IRA are also gonna be tax-free, meaning that nowhere along this process are you being taxed, which just helps your account grow at an exponential rate. This is why Roth IRAs are so important when you're young, because you're able to put in the money into the account when you're already in a very low tax bracket. So the taxes alone should be enough to make you want to invest in a Roth IRA, but there are also a ton of other major advantages that I would like to share with y'all. Let's talk about where the money's going whenever it's contributed to your Roth IRA account. Whenever you open your Roth IRA account, some brokerages may offer what is known as a risk tolerance assessment. Essentially, this is like a computerized, questionnaire that asks you several things such as like your age and your financial situation and how aggressive or conservative you are with your money. And then it suggests different investment plans that would make sense for your situation. So for example, I was 17 when I opened my Roth IRA. Therefore, I probably had a very high risk tolerance because I'm super young. I'm not gonna need this money for a long amount of time, which means that I can wait for any correction in the stock market and make up for any losses that are made along the way. However, somebody who is much older is gonna have a much lower risk tolerance because they're much closer to actually needing the money, and it's gonna be much more detrimental for them to be losing money in the short term. So what these different risk tolerance assessments do is they analyze that financial situation of yours, and they tell you basically how much of your money should be put in stocks and how much should be put in bonds. So for me, with a high risk tolerance, most of my money is in stocks currently, and as I get older, it's more of it's gonna get moved into bonds, which are generally seen as more stable but possibly slower growing than stocks. But like I said, this all depends on your different risk tolerance assessments, and some brokerages may offer them and some may not, but this is a very helpful tool for you to know where to invest your money. So now it's time to talk about the part where you guys are going to be very interested, and let's look at potential growth based on different principal and monthly investments in your Roth IRA. So looking at this chart here, you can see that the growth is absolutely astounding, and based on how the stock market performs and what your annual rate of return is, there is potential for a huge amount of income. Now, one thing I want to say is looking at these monthly contributions, this chart goes all the way up to $3,500. This is not possible with a Roth IRA, given that there is an annual cap for $6,000 for your contributions for the year, and that actually goes up to $7,000 once you reach the age of 50. So you're not going to be able to be putting in $3,500 every month, nor do I think most people have the capital to be doing that in the first place. But if you stick towards this end of the chart, you still see potential for massive gains with a very low amount of monthly contribution. Looking at the $750 mark right here, this would be about the contribution of someone with the average annual salary in the United States. That is right around the 15% mark of someone's earnings with the average salary in the United States. So this would be a good reference point to have. I do believe this is slightly more than you'd be able to contribute every single month for an entire year. However, it is a very good reference point. And you can see with a return rate of 14% and a contribution of $750, which would be an average amount, you would be a millionaire by the time that you retire. Now, there are two things here that I want to point out and I want to clarify. The $750 is more than you would be able to contribute every single month for an entire year, because 750 times 12 would be more than the $6,000 that you are able to contribute annually to your Roth IRA. I also think it's worth bringing up that the only place that you can make $1 million in the 750 category is with a 14% annual return, which would be incredible, which would be insane. I wouldn't expect to see that. But I want to say that there's a lot more potential to make $1 million here if that is your goal, is to get those two commas, to get those seven figures. Because looking here at the top, this chart is inflation adjusted. So the money that you see here is actually what its value is in today's money, not what its money is going to be in the future. This makes a huge difference, meaning that even in the $250 and $500 monthly contributions, which would be within the $6,000 annual limit, you would still have that potential to make seven figures. It may just not be worth what it is today, because obviously inflation is going to devalue that currency. But you also have to consider that with these smaller contributions, with that annual $6,000 limit, that you're going to have more money left over. Remember that that $750 would be for an average salary at an average retirement account contribution of around 15%. You're going to have a lot left over if you're only investing 10% or 5% with like the $250 and $500 monthly contributions. And like I said, of course, the inflation, many of these figures on this end of the chart will become millions of dollars in the future based on inflation. They just may not be valued the same, but regardless of the million and the monthly contribution and the limits and everything like that, this growth is incredible, and I highly recommend starting it when you're younger, because there are other graphics that you can see where you can see if you start at this age, you will earn this amount of money, and if you start later, you will earn this amount of money. Meaning if you're in the market earlier, you have a way higher potential to make a much larger sum of money in your retirement account. So let's talk about a little bit of the fine details you should know before starting a Roth IRA. I already mentioned the annual contribution limit of $6,000 until you're 50, and then that turns into $7,000 once you reach the age of 50. I also want to mention that you're not able to touch any earnings made in this account until you are 59 and a half years old. Now, you can take out any principal investments at any time. So for example, if I put $5,000 into my Roth IRA and that $5,000 makes me $10,000, I would now have $15,000 in my IRA. I can take out that $5,000 at any time because that was my contribution to my Roth IRA. However, I would not be able to touch the other $10,000 without facing a major tax penalty until I reach the age of 59 and a half, at which I can take out the full $15,000 with zero tax penalty. Another thing is, to be able to avoid the taxes on any earnings, you need to have your Roth IRA account for 5 years. The account must just have been open at least 5 years prior to whenever you plan on withdrawing any money from that account. And finally, there is one more way that the government manages to nerf these Roth IRA accounts, and that is by saying that once you reach a certain income, you are no longer able to qualify for contributing to your Roth IRA without doing some other tactics, which I'm not going to cover in this video. Right now, that cutoff amount is a modified adjusted gross income of $139,000 per year for a single person, or $203,000 annually for a married couple. So if you're over these amounts, you're no longer able to contribute to your Roth IRA, or at least in the traditional sense. However, it's likely you're not making this amount of money just because it's way above the average salary in the United States. So I would highly recommend at least getting your Roth IRA started now and get those contributions flowing in now before reaching that cutoff salary, which will no longer allow you to simply contribute to your Roth IRA. So that just sums up about what you should know about Roth IRAs. I am no financial advisor. I don't know 100% of everything. This video was made purely informational from things that I've researched and from my personal experience with my own Roth IRA. For anybody who's unclear on something or they don't know what's best for their financial situation, I would look for financial advice. This video is purely informational. But yeah, that sums up how anybody who is 20 with an average salary can become a millionaire by the time that they retire, and this simple investment strategy. I really hope that this video was of value to you guys and it's gonna help you take control of your future and your financial goals and everything like that. So if this video is helpful, please be sure to give it a like, a thumbs up. It helps me a ton, and be sure to subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.